Hello, 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 and welcome to a brand new, well, it's not brand new, this is actually the third time I've tried to start an Alpha Sapphire Nuzlocke, at least as far as recording one and putting it out there on YouTube and Twitch, and it's not going to go too well, if you know what I'm saying. No, it should go fine, and I'm pretty excited about it. I've got a new PC, or a new laptop, I should say. And it's running my emulator a bit better. So, yeah. It's a lot of stuff like that. Let me get light up a cigarette and we'll get started. I should probably get the game up. Oh, that's not gonna work. No, I can't see my chat. Oh, I can. Oh, shit, I should have worked on before I started the stream. But I thought I had something figured out. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, let me just adjust some settings. Rocky Star, but I think we've got everything sorted out. Are you a boy or are you a girl? Well, I'm a boy. I'm a boy. I'm a boy. I'm a boy. And I can use this Tobias. Okay, pretty smooth. See, transitions are kind of, buggy. I have to make a change here. Another. There we go. Let's save it up. Let's find out what starter we're getting. Okay, I've already set the rules. Let me explain the rules again. Standard Nuzlocke rules for picking a starter. The final letter, or the final numeral of my trainer ID number. If it's 1 through 3, then I pick the grass. 4 through 6, pick the fire. 7 through 9, pick the water, and 0, I get to choose my starter. And it's an 8, so we will be going with Mudkip. Excellent. I think that's probably what I would have chosen myself. Although all three aren't that terrible. I really wouldn't want to train the grass, but, a Blaziken could have been cool, but no, I'm happy I got a Mudkip. The next door. Huh? Snoop around her messages. Gotta check the trash. I'm the trash man. Oh, is this a poor Wii U system? Oh. Thank you. I heard you like Mudkip. Oh, don't tell me that's gonna happen every battle. I gotta figure something out. Okay, it's water gun. And bye-bye. Oh, what a challenging battle. Of course, we have to give it a nickname. What nickname should we give it? King Piss. The power of slides is staggering. I always gotta talk to them. You freaking gotta. Okay, my rules is the catching doesn't begin until they get Pokeballs. So even though I got a Pokemon on this route, technically, I will still be catching one here, and that will be after I receive Pokeballs. What the hell? I was tiptoeing my ass around here. And we got a level up! Our first level, oh my goodness! I never checked my nature and I need to rearrange my moves. Okay, shitty defense but good speed. I'll take it. Okay. Good endurance. It doesn't. My moves got mixed up again, but why? Why did that happen? Okay, now we're fine. Oceans on beach. Notice somebody's gonna have a quick claw for me or something, right? Go buy some balls, maybe? Hopefully. Or not. Bastards. Let's do it. First real battle, baby. Trico could be a problem. Probably got absorb or something. So I'm thinking tackling it would be the way to go. Critical hit, you bastard. Yeah, yeah. I go to level 7. I'm supposed to go back to the lab now? I gotta get a Pokedex, I suppose. I forgot, I think I can set this up for L equals A. Hey. I'm gonna light this mad lad up. Raise the room. Okay, I would like to get the special Pokemon on this route. Let me know. When did you heal my shit? No. Thank you. Oh, yes. No. Battle speed on. Set. L equals A. Force save. Confirm. And we'll save the old game. Okay, if I can get through these, if I can get through this grass without catching, without running into a Pokemon. And we've done it. All I gotta do is catch it now. This Poochyena has like Fire Fang or something like that. Really good move for right now. I think you can survive a water gun. Yeah, it's attack rolls. That's not good. Let's tackle it. Alright, good, good, good. Not good, not good. Let's see here. Pokeball, go! And we did it! Smoke. Alright, let's check it out. It's got Fire Fang. Howl ain't nothing to howl about either. Bad defense, but good special attack. I don't know. And it's got Runaway, enables a sure getaway from wild Pokemon. That's very good. Okay, let's heal everybody up. Okay, I think I can catch over here now. What is this? Zigzagoon. Tail whip, how dare you? I don't like the look of that. Switch out to King Piss. And tackle it. Or just start throwing Pokeballs, I'm not sure. Oh, okay. You growled at me, so my attack lowered. I think it can take a lowered attack tackle. There we go. Might as well start thinking up a name for this Mad Lad. And maybe even Mad Lad. Nah, Mad Lad is a cooler, such a cool name, I gotta save it for somebody else. Inkpiss grew level 8. I'm gonna name this guy Cullen Boy. After my cat Cullen. I don't think there's anything else on this route I can do. I'm wrong. But I think there's a route over here I can go catch something on. And then I come this away. Oh shit, what's it gonna be? Okay, we're gonna get a Poochyena. We don't need another Poochyena. What is happening in the world? I think you're a little out of class there, little lady. Oh, come on, game. Non-Morple or something. Okay, Wiggle. Flying in water, but flying is good to have. Okay. Fire Fang. Okay, I'm just gonna throw a ball at it and see what happens. Okay, obviously that's not gonna work. Water gun. Let's try Fire Fang. Because it should be weak. Yeah, see, there we go. Not very effective. Alright, we gotta get the hell out of here. Get King Piss out here. Not very effective, okay. Oh, jeez, it was so close, too. One more, and then we'll try a tackle, maybe? Thank God. It's a guy, so let's name it Brent. Current. I'm not sure if that's how you spell it, like air current or water current, but it's a flying water type, so current applies both times, if you know what I'm saying. We got a little team coming together here. Oh, geez, look at this guy's. Doesn't even have any attack stats, but this charm will be nice. Makes the Pokemon use a health berry earlier than usual, okay. Okay. Let's go to the Pokemon Center. Okay, and save the old game here. Alright, and we're gonna go this route here. And let's fight our first trainer battle. Besides the tutorial ones, you know what I'm saying? Zigzagoon! Oh no! Get smoke out there. Where there's smoke, there's a fire. That guy packs a lot of power. Okay, I'll test the waters, try one more time. Alright, good going, critical hits. Just when we needed it. Current grew to level 4. I think current with an A is like a fruit or something. Or dessert. So I'm not too worried. Use a potion and smoke. At your work, Ranger Joe, Ranger Joe. Let's just get Smoke out here, because he's fire is super effective against bugs. Check it out, check it out. so close to getting some levels. So close, so close. I currently grew to level 5. And then wing attack or something? A supersonic, yeah, that's interesting. Interesting. Was this guy a trainer? Oh. What about this person? Yes? Talo, huh? Level 2 Talo. Oh, Mr. Talo is gonna fly move already. I don't, whatever. Give me some orange berries. Okay. I think that's the end of this route. Not. And as soon as we get to town, I think I'm going to end the stream. Let's just let King Fist do his thing. Critical hit, okay, I thought he was just strong, but not that strong. Hug slap, okay, I'll take it. Current's growing up. Oh, how beautiful, how beautiful. Okay. Let's save the game here. And end the old streamio. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.